How is it going today? Loyalist Kingdom, my name is Dwayne.
My name is Jazz.
We're Dwayne and Jazz. Here we have for you, guess that song in reverse.
Yes.
Challenge. You know, hashtag Team Dwayne.
Hashtag Team Jazz. I'm talking about some you know.
You already know I'm gonna win. You already know I'm gonna win, guys. If you have any reaction requests,
this is in reverse. It's not normal.
Please follow us on our social medias in the link in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe. Let's dive on in, man. Now, 7 seconds to guess that song versus someone. Versus
oh, it's a punishment?
Yeah. Commas. Oh. F on some commas. Future.
I didn't even get to get that out. Okay, you got that.
I know I got that. I got this whole thing.
Oh, maybe he goes Bad and Bougie. Thank you.
You stop holding me?
Thank you. I didn't hold you. I went like this.
I was about to say it. I was just going to let you say it because you like... She was like,
she a that.
You, I was about to break hip hop,
oh.
Black youngster.
Oh. Okay.
Rake it up.
Oh, yeah. Of course, you know that one. That's your song.
Break it down,
What was that?
That was Jasmine. That was a rendition of Jasmine.
No.
Magnolia.
Oh. You even give me time. You didn't even give me the whole 7 seconds.
There we go. Oh, hold up.
Okay, Lil Uzi Bird. No matter.
Money longer. Come on, Jasmine.
I don't know
said,
the name.
She said, it don't matter.
I just know lyrics. It don't matter.
It does matter. You got to Lil Yachty.
I don't listen to Yachty. You act like I'm supposed to know.
I'm trying to help Jazz out because I know I can demolish her. She's sitting over there.
No, go, don't help me.
All right.
Okay, I know that one. That's
T-Grizzly.
T-Grizzly, yeah. I don't know the name. I know the song. Don't try to help me no more. Just let me lose. Let me take the L. Okay?
All right, bro. It.
You know it. Kodak.
Tunnel vision. There we go.
But I'm saying, if you know it, say it. Don't keep looking at me.
It's automatic W.
Just say that.
I already won, Jazz. It's
just
automatic
say the
W.
Answer. That's what I'm saying. Don't look at me like, gosh, 21 Savage. M's in my bank account. You know, in my bank account. Whatever. I'm saying the lyrics. You know what song I'm saying?
No, you don't. You gotta say you gotta say at least the name of the song or the artist with the name of the song. Waka Flocka? I think. No, Young Dolph. Ugh, nah.
I don't know.
I said like Walker. Meek Mill.
Meek Mill.
I'm a boss.
Okay. I should have known that. He performed that at Howard.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, Meek Mill was there.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, good job, Jazz. I was like,
I still feel like Rich Homie Quan, like, merged with Young Thug.
Look at Chimney Finito, Chief Keef.
Of course, you know that.
Remember that joke?
Yeah.
That sounds like some Spanish.
Is this Young Thug? No.
Oh, this ain't what you want. I know it, yeah.
No.
Not in reverse, though.
I don't know that song.
He sounded like he was speaking a different language. Speaker Knock and Lonely.
Started out with nothing, I was hungry. Now I got a couple niggas, bitches on me.
Okay, Cardi B.
Bodega. Okay, yeah, Bodega. I got you. It's too late.
Okay.
As soon as you heard the.
Yeah.
I'm shocked what she's trying to do with this video because she was dressing like she was Arabic or something. No Frost, Nicki Minaj.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, it is. I love Nicki, but she does rap like that.
Yeah. Dej Loaf, okay, Tommy.
Yeah. Everybody knows her.
Yeah. Yeah, I knew her. What happened, Dej? I don't even hear about her no more. What happened?
I hear she's still making.
They was like, they was, everybody was like, she bae, and then I don't even hear nothing from her no more.
Cause she not really y'all bae. I was just saying it because yeah. She came out and she was a hot thing.
Right.
And said, oh, that's my bae.
Tupac, Hail Mary. Don't push me.
Look goodness. At you.
We're good to get. Fast and loaded.
Ice Cube was a good day.
No. Biggie Smalls.
Biggie?
Yes.
Wait, I thought it was it sounded the beat sounded like another voice. Okay, that's Eminem. I'm not afraid, but
Ice Cube. She might as well say Ice Tea. You might as well say Ice Tea.
Logic.
Oh yeah. Yeah, Black Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Good job. You got your respect.
I'm not saying
but you got your respect back a little tiny bit. I can't believe that
was Young Thug.
My best friend.
Okay. Yeah. I'm guessing the artist and not the song.
You gotta get both. At least.
I know.
At least the song or the name of the artist and the song. Because I used to play this a lot. That was my joke. Oh. Fetty Wap, Trap Queen, there you go.
Oh.
I want my baby, yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know what that was.
I want my baby, yeah. Whatever happened to Fetty Wap?
Love it, hip-hop.
Black and Yellow, Wiz Khalifa. I love this
one.
You know what it is, Black and Yellow. That was my joke. Black and Yellow, Black and Yellow, Black and Yellow, Black and Yellow. Two Chains, Bad Bitches.
Shoot, yeah.
My problem, problem, yeah. Or problem.
ASAP Rocky.
Yeah. I got it. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. In my stomach, work, ASAP Ferg.
Damn, I should have knew that. Ballin'.
You supposed to know that one.
I was. Problem with me.
Yeah, Chance the Rapper, Two Chains, and Lil Wayne.
Yeah.
That's why I beat you because I said everybody's name.
I be saying the lyrics and the artist.
Don't know that one. That one. Oh,
what?
That just sounds totally weird.
That
rappers.
Sounds so weird.
Go, how did you do your workout?
Drake.
Oh yeah.
Drake something. Enemies.
Energy. Yeah. All right, I give you that
I'm
one.
I'm saying lyrics.
I got you that one. You got that one. Congratulations, Post Malone.
I said it first.
I don't know about that one. That was kind of like a tie.
I said it first.
That was kind of like a tie right there, Jeff. I'm not gonna lie to you. Ice Cube was a good tie. Oh, Tory Lanez, the remix, Fall. Everyone Fall. I forgot, what is it? Love, yeah.
He never sounds the same on any song, so I couldn't even guess that. Rihanna.
Of course you know that one. What's the name of the song?
Wild
Thoughts, yeah. You can take it.
You know, I know that voice. You wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be in
a baby, baby. Swang. Swang. Yeah, Ray from Swang. Yeah, got it. Swang. You know I know this one.
Of course.
I just swang.
You played it so much, I got tired of it.
I just swang. I can hear Nicki killing that joint. I wish they would put it on the remix. Usher. Usher.
Oh.
No limit. Yeah, I know it was Usher. Baby's got to move.
I know. Link.
You about to
my
stop.
Bad. My bad.
Stop. Oh, you be, she be trying to suck that Gold Link. Oh.
I love Gold Link. I'm sorry.
And they look like some Nisa girls. Tory Lanez again. No, Weeknd. Future. Low Life.
Okay.
I just couldn't think of the name, but I think I. Oh, I heard that. Dang. Loyalty.
Oh.
What was throwing me off was that.
That
Robert, that dude, that effect.
Mm-hmm. Oh, X, look at me.
There you go. I know you heard that one. Hey, can't keep my dick in my pants. My eyes don't love me no more. You keep me out of life, bro. TK Race.
Thank you. I was about to say.
Nah. You go ahead and get it.
Nah.
They already beat you because you got some of that dick. So I was horrendous. You took a fat L for that one.
I thought the beat sounded like it, not the voice. I know of this song.
I can't.
But I
is
can't
it the rubbing off? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it at the end.
I said, didn't know.
I even rubbed my fingers together trying to get the energy. I said rubbing off paint. I'm rubbing off the paint. Okay.
Dang, that was 42 songs, really?
So that's that fast. Wow, that was fast. So you already know I took the W. I already did. Jasmine, she lost, even if she would have got everything right and you guys went back and counted because we didn't count. She lost with the Biggie Smalls one when she said, Ice Cube, that was a good day. And then she looked at me like she was a proud mom. Like I was a proud dad. Like, yes, honey, that is the right. I was like, I started to stop and look at her. I'm like, you don't know what that.
No, I wasn't listening. I wasn't paying attention to the voice. I was paying attention to the beat. That's what I'm saying. I thought that was it, but I got it wrong. And then I was like, oh, so I could make mistakes. You make mistakes all the time.
No, not that horrendous. That was horrendous. That was, you even had a, you was like.
I had a, yes, I acknowledged it. So let me take that L. Jeez, you be putting, you be like trying to cook it up, cut it into pieces and serve it to me piece by piece throughout the whole video. I get it. I got it. I'm full of the L. I get it. I'm going to do a punishment. Y'all go ahead and name the worst punishment below. I already know y'all going to. And no, I'm not shaking my head. That's not the.
Get
your
head on the floor.
That's not an option.
This is all the punishment in the comment below. We're going to pop a molly and a thing.
Oh, no, we're not.
A couple of
no, we're not. No, we ain't doing that.
Anyway, guys, please comment below. Tell us what you think.
Don't forget to like.
It's just worth deuces.